Hey everybody, the gamer here.
But what could they possibly do?
Another Spiderman video.
I should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find. Look at all those Oscorp displays. It's like an Oscorp Tech Expo.
Yeah.
Come on. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Okay. I know the final battle with not the final. The battle with Martin Lee is like 30 minutes later, so we can try and beat him.
Oscorp's patented array of intelligent sensor equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over
94%. Where do I go?
I heard Osborne's bringing in outside help.
When do I get to the part where
just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays,
well, let me get on this thing.
Hey!
Try it for yourself
and see how Oscorp is making.
You can't see me.
Incredible.
How do I look? So cool.
You look so transparent.
This is the future. It's crazy.
Do I have to look at everything? Finally. Move. Thanks. Thanks for just staying there so I have to push you.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Martin, leave her alone.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Oh! Oh my God!
Agua!
Well, I guess I have some. Oh my gosh. Just kick someone to the ground? Okay, Martin.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. There'll be more blood on your hands.
Oh my gosh. He just literally broke his phone. Well, I guess he's evil. He can just steal a phone. But dude, if you don't pick your phone, it'll cost you less of an effort.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the devil's breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the devil's breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
I don't want to die. Then shut up before I kill you.
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point? On my way.
Hey, Spidey, is it gonna
lie? No, If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Demons. That was my destruction all along. Knock down that babble.
Drones, get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on. Almost there.
Yeah.
I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
Remember?
Yeah.
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
Well, she kind of did.
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Oh my god! Wait. You're so spotted. Could the Spider-Man just get them? Is that how it works?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him.
Where are you? You're supposed to take him down.
can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Take him.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, you're not sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
Just see all the people up there.
Take him out. Listening. That was my bad, MJ.
Yeah. Okay, what do you see?
I see four. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess.
Come on. What do you do?
Okay, hold the first wire.
Now the second one.
Oh, no. What's that liquid sound? Oh, no. I think that's blood.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Okay. Blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the
wires. Okay, hold the first wire.
Now the second one.
The other battery wire. The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? fan?
Yes, and the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Stop, bow. Stay down. The electric punch. How could this happen to me?
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
If we're out of here, we should talk.
Yeah, we should. For anyone who's on the wrong side of
it. Yo!
I don't know what side I'm on right now.
Yikes! This has to be done, okay? Yeah.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Do you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? I guess they'd have to put some bridge down there. Ah, I agree. Sure, I'll make them like they used to. That's old school New York dumpster for ya. Anyway, I can talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wing out of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Mow, mow. That all you got? No? Okay.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. The train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
You. Yo.
Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Oh my gosh, look at him. Press the wrong button. Yay!
I should stay back until he gets tired.
No. Hey!
Time to get close and finish this.
Go. Yo!
She's getting tired. Gotta move fast before he recovers.
Bow.
Brakes? No problem.
Oh.
Next up, prison.
Woo! That was so close. I'm guessing they took all the credit.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out?
She wants to be someone who always makes her like a baby.
Oh, you think?
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe from Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. I'll have to find more towers to boot up before I know what's happening around here.
All units, we have an active hostage situation. Emerge at the East Village.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. This is not your usual toxic mix.
there ain't no prison. Titles, millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug this group, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant. Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
I'm a fireman. I was in Times Square for the assault. Just
want to
say thank you.
Nice to see you, dude. Who is you?
This is Stable Control, requesting status update from East Village.
Control, ABC Bravo, is Jamie Demon.
It's my
fear.
But how do you take pictures?
Any plans to help Spider-Man? Or are you just here to rub her neck?
Worried?
Can I hit the saber guy? Can I hit the saber guy?
Spider-Grice is coming through!
Right there.
I can't punch him. How can I do this with these random outfits? How do you do it?
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Look at this. Back home to the token to get this. Well, I beat it. And if you're gonna have a breakthrough,
Hello? Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool.
Yep. The birth of Dr.
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. This is bad.
Doctor?
Oh,
Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems, people, Carter. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've got enough!
Oh, man.
First time I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
Thank you, Peter.
Sure.
For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision to change the course of this city forever. But when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We're all safer now than we've ever been.
Liar!
Ooh.
You have no idea what you're in for.
Can we, like, yeah, thanks. I don't want to look at that face forever. I'm not saying his face is ugly, it's just too close up.
I should check on Miles.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with your news about Lee.
Like these.
Look, you don't want to work there anymore. Me and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Other people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
I should look for more towers to activate.
Feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's,
Well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
Hey, let me go.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Okay, that's amazing. Let's just gonna zoom in on that. Yeah.
Captain Watanabe.
My bad.
A message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic. Saving people.
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Wreckers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Wreckers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a synchronized facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
Thank you. I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Hey, this is Sergeant Hanson. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical active. There's no luck. Trying to pull the power.
You.
That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened?
The power went out, and all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Yo! This could be the longest video ever.
Damn it! They got into the armory.
Is that bad? It's
him
back.
Who are you?
The enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Here we go. 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 Here we go.
You guys know that you're about to behave. Please forget this ever happened.
No superpowers are stronger than people with superpowers. Come on.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
Some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Yeah.
everybody! They're attacking my car!
Please don't send me all the way back. If it does, then I am no longer with you. Okay. Yay! This is so hard.
Control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Hey, I love parties. Is there going to be cake for me when I beat you guys?
Go back into your cell and lock the door behind you. Okay? Please?
I'm going to cut you, Spider.
Estimated.
Yeah. I can help with that.
That doesn't sound good.
Rhino.
Oh, hi, Rhino.
Hope you like some rides, Spider.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Yay!
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Hey, leave me alone.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.